If the repeated slope is ever exiting, will myself be granting you all some freedom? Because myself wanted to reveal in this case that I wanted to replace the matrix with what you I know for many realizers and not this fake shit called repeating slopes, because this was never real in here. So which way do you think I go? Because myself is still a genius out to the car. And who the fuck do you think you really are? If you overtake myself with your repeating slopes, do I hate you more than anything different? Because I'm still spitting the shit free, and this means directly that I am myself and not yourself. And in this case, do I send out fuck yourself for this overtake? And nothing differential left to tell besides my wisdom already, because yourself is never the steady person. Because genius hardcore is directly reason enough to bounce with what do I know for many sounds. In this case, I deface my enemies at the place which I wanted to be in, because I'm still revealing that these wannabes can't beat myself in the sight of myself. And in this case, do I want to replace themselves with replays, but not with regains of this matrix bullshit? I wanted to lower the noise of this matrix since it's done, but let me guess, I'm still having no fun since myself is holding what do I know for many representations in this case. And in this case, what do I know for many replays, but let me guess, we need to quit the replays and replace the replays with real faces and real enemies and real people and real persons and real friends and real love, and not this hater bullshit of the matrix above our minds, because this is still just faking hate into our brains. And nothing differential in my aim is directly reached if this bleached out is directly figured out to a blackout. Or was this just something which you hack out? Let me guess, I need to slay you out since myself is noticing some hack and slay roleplay gamers. Let me guess, these fakers are still not holding their aims so tough that they wanted to chop myself again. So what, I wanted to stop this bullshit and not the whole kick which they really give against my own. I'm still dying to represent my own, and this is genius hardcore gets bestian Yuda. Do you get it by now, you shit abusers of my brain? You think you are so which way off cool erectness and coolness again? Let me guess, yourself is directly the reason why I'm called insane, and this is the reason why I'm playing this game for realness and not for the game which you figured out. Since now it's yet another space which I wanted to deface, and nothing differential, it's the break. And in this case, do I want to break the matrix since I directly crashed it? And that's the point why I figured out that shit. And this means directly I'm still using computers, but not for these losers called matrix computers, because they were just hacking myself, and myself to hack is directly a human law crime. Only that these bastards get the war fine to these assholes, because they want to call it wrestling against machines. I call it bullshit which should have been never in existence. Only because these assholes were not getting anything in their damn lives are they dumb enough to tell this. But let me guess, genius hacker is still heavier than that shit. And that's the point, because I'm destroying their machines by formatting what do I know for many in hard drives. Okay, let me guess, it's not so nice like I wanted to kick it, but only because these assholes really wanted to never get it. What it's real, what it's real in reality about, and this is the point why I got this sound. This is the reason why I'm still destroying the annoying matrix assholes, and that's the point why I'm destructing themselves, and that's the point, and nothing differential, and this is it all. Genius hardcore, I'm still standing taller than these assholes really are.